Guys, today we've got the Brighton Sim. Hopefully we can get ourselves a win in this match. Brighton are 7th, we're 6th, we're 8 points ahead of them. If we win, we will go 11 points ahead, with just 4 games remaining. So, yeah. If we win this, we're pretty much guaranteed top 6. Did not mean to pause that. Played over the top from Scott to Doku. Doku will cross it first time. I was hoping for a first time cross and then first time header or something from Di Calatare. Castro. Oh, too slow at picking the pass. Corner comes in. Santoro. That's a foul. It's a long way out. I'm not going to shoot with Garcia. If I am going to shoot, it's with Scott. But I'll go Di Calatare with this one. Played in. If I remember correctly, we beat Brighton 2-1 at the Amex. I think it was just before we lost 2-1 to Arsenal the first time. Barbosa. Well, that took a deflection. Goalkeeper had to be ready. Be on his toes there. Scott. Into the hands of Salazar. Scott. Goes for a long shot, it's blocked there. Doku. Or Di Calatare. Might have been a bicycle kick there. Looked a bit behind him. Di Calatare is in, 1-0. He broke the Premier League goal scoring record in the last match. That goal makes it 34. The previous record was 32. Di Calatare scored 4 against Brentford. 3 of them in the first half, equaled the record in the first half, beat it in the second half. That's now 5 goals in the last 2 games for Di Calatare. Wouldn't be surprised if he adds more in this match as well. Pavlyuk's going to go for a long shot. Go on! Oh, off the bar! One day Pavlyuk will score. One day he will. Half-time 1-0. Our best player at the moment is joint between Scott and Di Calatare on 7.7. Second half underway. great save, Jankowski. He was offside. Wouldn't have counted. But good to get across the goal that quickly and save it. Scott. Just trying a long shot there from Scott. Jimenez. Blocks by De Kelleher as well, that makes it more annoying. Not. Oh, Pavlyuk's messed up. Off the post, off the back of Jankowski. That could have gone anywhere. Pavlyuk is relieved. That's really not a good pass by Jankowski, but Malumbi handballed that. Off the bar, De Kelleher there to put it home, 2-0. De Kelleher is always in the right position at the right time. Very much like Cavani and Ronaldo. Could get his hat-trick here. It's De Kelleher. Straight at the goalkeeper. But we know what he's like from corners. Garcia with delivery. De Kelleher gets his head on that. Over the bar though. Barbosa. Ah, can't keep it on. Just over 15 minutes left. Plus added time. Doku. With the corner cross, I mean, De Kelleher heads it over. You'd really expect De Kelleher to put that in, especially being on a hat trick. He would, if he scored that, he would have made it 7 goals in the last 2. Save Jankowski. Can we make it 3-0? Pavlyuk. That's a foul. Or not. Brighton might steal our takeaway, our clean sheet here. Jankowski should collect that. And that's 2 clean sheets in a row. 2-0 win against Brighton. Our best player was De Kelleher, 8.7, got both of our goals. Let's see the league table. So we remain in 6th in the Premier League. We're now 11 points ahead of Brighton, so one more win and we are guaranteed to be in the top 6. Man United is our next match. They're 6 points ahead of us, no game in hand. If we're gonna if we're gonna get top 5, then we're gonna have to beat Man United there. Arsenal look like they're gonna win the league somehow. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.